Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to block out some keyword on your timeline on Facebook. If you want to block out keywords from your profile, I'm going to show you how to do that in this video. So open your Facebook app, navigate to settings, scroll down and click on followers and public content block list filter. As you can see right here, it says choose the list of words, phrase, or emoji you want to hide from your profile. Put the list of keyword you want to block. Well, I can write something like the F word. When you are done with the list of keyword you want to block, you click on save. Now, when someone comments those words on your profile, it's only going to be visible to that person, but your friends are not going to see it. It's like a shadow ban. So that's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.